Hi! So for this video, I'm going to explain kung paano ko nagawa itong plate number 2 ko sa subject na History of Architecture. First is inintindi ko muna yung instructions. This is the given instruction. On your A3 paper, draw the Persepolis. Dapat may plan, may 3D illustration of at least 3 structures. And rendering can be monochromatic or polychromatic. And maximize the spaces of the paper. Do not neglect the important and the defining elements of the structure and include the important details of each structure. Write information necessary in each drawing and refer to submission of guidelines. Ang mga napili kong 3 structures ay Palace of Darius, Apadana, and Gate of All Nations. Siyempre, bago ako gumawa, is nagplano muna ako kung paano ko ma-maximize sa isang A3 paper ang 3 structures na napili ko. So, ito yung Palace of Darius, dito yung Apadana, and dito naman yung Gate of All Nations sa gitna, yung pinaka-explanation sa Persepolis. Yung iba ay additional details. Nandito yung location of Persepolis, dito yung other design ng gateway, dito sa kabila yung floor plan of Persepolis. Yung bilog is for the materials na ginamit para magawa ang Persepolis. Dito, inuna ko yung Palace of Darius. Nag-sketch ako and nagligyan ng base color, which is color light brown. And then, inad ko yung detail and more darker color ng brown. Pero kailangan yung gamit natin na brush is medyo manipis lang. Ang ginamit ko for shadow is pentel pen. Para sa akin kasi mas dark kapag pentel pen yung ginamit. After ng base color, ina-add ko yung detail.
Dino-drawing ko na dito yung mga Royal Persian Guards. Sinunod ko na yung Apadana. Yun din, sketch and then base, and then i-add na yung detail. At yung color is darker na brown. Sinunod ko naman yung pang-third structure, which is yung Gate of All Nations. Nag-mix na ako ng color para maging light or mas maging dark. Tapos add lang ng color. And then, dinagdag ko na yung other design na nakikita minsan sa Gate of Persepolis. Katulad netong double bull capital. At yung floor plan ng Persepolis. ito naman yung location ng Persepolis. Siyempre, nilagyan ko na rin yung buhay nung sa pinaka-middle ng A3 paper ko. Dito ko isusulat yung pinaka-description ng Persepolis. Then, bubuhayin natin yung pinaka-title ng Persepolis. Nag-mix lang ako ng light blue, gray, then peach color, then light na brown, and then white. Parang magmukha siyang dapit hapon. Tapos, yan. Thank you.